The Grand Empress of Savannah, the Lady Chablis, was a transgender club performer who found worldwide fame in the 1990s in the film Midnight in the Garden of Good and Evil. Chablis was born Benjamin Knox in March of 1957 in Quincy, Florida. In her autobiography, Hiding My Candy, she said she came to Savannah in the 80s for a job offer. She eventually landed at Club One, and it was there she became known as the Grand Empress, performing as a female impersonator. Author John Barrett featured her prominently in his 1994 nonfiction book, which was later turned into the movie in which she appeared. Chablis passed away reportedly from pneumonia at the age of 59 in 2016.